You know what's out there? The past. Those stars are so far away, it takes light years and years to reach us.
Years?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes hundreds, thousands, millions of years. If a star is being born right now, we can't even see it yet. And the ones we do see, most of them are long gone. So all that's left is the light. It's like ghosts. That's why when you look at the stars, you see in the past. You get to kind of time travel. Think about people left behind.
Where do you think it comes from? What I hear?
I think it comes from all around you, really. I mean, it's comes through us, some of us. It's not what's right in front of you, though, but it's like the in-between, the space. It's invisible, but you feel it.
So only some of us can hear it.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Only some of us are listening.
Do you think my parents are listening?
I hear you, August.
Do you have parents, Wizard?
Hey, you don't want to start swapping sad stories here, you know? What do you want from me, August?
Nothing.
Really?
Welcome to the family, kid.
Yeah!
I tried to quit you.
Yeah!